slam contest. And referee there. Is just making the way on now. And we have Muhammad Kok from Turkey, and he's facing Adam Kopecci from Czech Republic. Got Adam Kopecci has an unusual sequence he does before he gets on the mat. Just coming into your view there in the blue. Stretching those legs out. Well, Kok in the white doggy and Kopecci here in the blue. Kopecci, still only 18 years old. Yeah, cadet world champion just last year. Really, it's a massive effort here. Yeah, he won European Cadet Championships as well last year. Yeah, and Muhammad Kok here as well, 20 years old and under 23 European bronze medalist. Well, which he matter there. I think he just escaped the score. Was any part of his back or side on the mat? I just think a couple of years, the strength difference can be quite considerable at this age. Kopecci looking to take him back, just well received really from the Turk. Wazari goes on and now looking for a finish. Oh dear, well, I think there could have been a bit more effort down there to get the finish. I think you've got to stand up and there's a minute on the clock and that does feel like forever when you're in this position. Let's have a look at this. Sordi. Yeah, it was a wasari. Yeah. Capecchi, nothing to lose here. He's going to go all out for it. Uchimata again. Twenty seconds to go. Well, 6 seconds to go. He's going to have to go on and get his tape and there tidied up. Well, superb effort here from Capecchi from the Czech Republic. Just stepping really into the junior age band and making it through to the bronze medal match. Puts in a superb performance as well. 6 seconds on the clock. Well, it has been done before. We've seen fights won at the end. We just have a little bit of time to compose himself. But as you can see, there's no penalties at all on that board. So if Cock wants to run off the mat, we don't recommend it. Or place himself onto his front. We can see that, how they kind of use it. Manipulate the rules a little bit, but I'm sure I've seen someone purposely run off the mat away, you know, towards the end of the contest when they've been disqualified. Okay. I think just a real go. Well, it was a great effort there by Capecchi, but it's Muhammed Kok from Turkey who takes the bronze.